luôn.
To pave your way to riches and fame.
Riches and fame.
It's sickening our art, blaspheme and pain. Singing hallelujah, calling Jesus' name in vain. So many so-called pastors use Jesus' name,
use Jesus' name,
to pave the way to riches and fame.
Riches and fame.
With hypocritical member investigating sin, preaching one thing and practicing the next thing. It's nowhere in the holy text.
Around
if you're brave
Josh
enough, yeah, to beat against it, immediately he or she condemned in Lucifer in hell. So many so-called pastors use Jesus' name.
Jesus' name
to pave the way to riches and fame.
Riches and fame.
Galang 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 Lucifer, step behind. Galang 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 Lucifer, step out of time. Galang 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 galang. It's sickening our heart with blaspheme and pain. Singing hallelujah, Jehovah, them I use it in vain. So many so-called pastors use Jesus' name,
use Jesus' name,
to pave your way to riches and fame.
Riches and fame.
Rastafari, I know it's a shame. How them I use Jesus' name to riches and fame. But baby, Rastafari, Rastafari, I know Jesus now. Jaja bless. Whoa. So many so-called pastors use Jesus' name,
use Jesus' name,
to pave their way to riches and fame.
Riches and fame.
Why? Judge I know, Rastafari I know, hey.